This is how Brooks made Lynx in just 1 minute. First a simple drum pattern. Then he adds some effects. Then he has a chord progression with the bass line. Then he makes a heavily distorted bass pattern. Then he has the main lead with lots of processing. Create a bridge into the second part of the drop. If you follow the steps, this is what you'll get.